Well, he makes some of the best barbecue around, joined this morning by the well-known former Brown, Al Bubba Baker, and that beautiful-looking baked potato. It's called the Barbecue Baker. I love that. Yeah. And, of course, our special guest, we also have Brittany here. We have Priscilla, the granddaughter, and you guys got me a box so I can be as tall as Al. Look at that. It's the first time I've ever been over 6 foot. You guys got a great thing going. I love the concept of this. And you were telling me you used to have these potatoes as a kid.
Yeah. My mom was a working mom, and she had a business. So she wasn't that, you know, leave it to Beaver mom at home making meals. Right. So we always had baked potatoes around. We had ground beef or some form of meat. And we always had cheese because some of the people couldn't pay my mom in her business. So they would trade her the cheese. And we always had these staples. But what makes this special is the protein mixed with the starch and the cheese. You actually have a meal in one. And it's one of the, like, the third most popular item in our restaurant.
Is it really?
Yes. And I'm going to cut Brittany some of this brisket for her. And I want you to see inside of it and look at the color.
That's a great piece of meat there.
Yeah. You can't beat brisket. This is, and you can look inside of it and you can see the color.
Now, nice ring.
We cheat. We use a little hickory, but we also get some post oak shipped in, a buddy of mine down in Texas, and that's what gives us this wonderful color inside of our brisket.
That's nice.
You can see the fat cap and the marble. This is what makes brisket so good. This is called the fat cap, and this is the lean marble, and that's what makes it the special piece that it is. Brittany, you can go
and
ahead
put
and dress
that right
finger
on a baked potato like that.
We sure
that's the way
do
to do it. I want to say, hi to Priscilla, because Priscilla, you work at the restaurant, right?
Yeah.
What do you do over there?
I do carry out, I do hostess.
She's on the payroll.
Yeah.
She works.
Well, she started the same age as her mom, and we believe in our family. We believe in starting them early, because the only way you'll find out what your kids are capable of learning is to let them try.
Right.
So she's better at the computer than I am, but people absolutely love her. They ask for her by name.
And, you know, talking about getting involved in the business, and this is leads into your pitch fest that's going on this weekend.
Yeah.
I know, Brittany, it's going to be a great thing. Getting people to be involved, people who have ideas about entrepreneur and business and just an idea to get started.
Exactly. We get a lot of emails from people asking us, how was it to go on Shark Tank? Yeah. Now we have a little local Shark Tank, and our partner, Damon John, is actually going to be the host of the event.
He's coming into town.
He's coming into town.
Yes. I'm shocked. I mean, he's a busy guy.
Yeah.
He not only is coming as a judge, but he asked Brittany, what did he say to you? I mean, I wasn't there to meet.
He said he was more comfortable to host.
He wants to host here in Cleveland.
Yeah.
So for you entrepreneurs, now is the time to come out, and you don't have to go 10 months like we did to air. Pay for the trip to L.A., pay for your accountant to give you projections. Damon will be sitting right there. No paralysis by analysis. Just get out
just
and try it.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's a great thing. And, of course, then the big block party is also this weekend.
It's our 10th year anniversary, and so 3 days later, how old will you be?
Nine.
She hasn't let us forget. What did you want for your birthday?
Silicone full body.
Yeah. So it's come to that era now.
She's
like, Papa, you know what I want for my birthday?
Right.
And I'm like, okay. All right. So we got a few events going, but this is a super important weekend, we feel, in Cleveland, both for people to sponsor and for people to come out and show their items, and hopefully Damon will be interested in buying one.
6:30 p.m. is the Pitch Fest this Saturday. Come with your ideas. Come with your product. We'd love to see him. Damon's going to be there, so it'll be a great thing. And, of course, the block party then is on Sunday, 10 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Great time to watch the Browns game.
Yeah.
All right. Browns beat Philly.
Yeah.
We're going to watch the Browns beat Philly. They don't have a quarterback.
And it all benefits the Cleveland Food Bank, which is great. And, and Damon's real involved in that. He wants to be a part of this and help out the Cleveland Food Bank. And we want to try that barbecue baker potato as well. We have some friends that joined us.
Come on in.
You guys might know Stephanie.
Good to see you guys.
Oh, and Brittany, I keep saying, I remember when you were this little.
I remember coming with you, Pop.
Yeah. Starts and it goes fast. I mean,
it does. But she's so beautiful.
Oh,
and you too.
Oh,
thank God she didn't turn out looking like her grandfather.
Wearing
size 16 shoes.
Hey, the website has our recipe for this barbecue baker, foxstate.com. It's on our Pinterest page as well. But go out to barbecues out there on 83. It's a great time to go out. Right by the railroad tracks, you'll see it. You'll smell it when you come by, because they got the smoke going all the time.
I know that smoke is killing me right now.
It's so tender. You don't even need silverware.
No.
I know, I've been there. It just falls right apart.
Thank you
so
much.
We don't need it. We have it, but should we use it?
We don't need it.
You don't need it.
Right?
Al, Brittany, Priscilla, thank you guys so much.
Thank you very
much. More Fox 8 News when we come back.